Well, there is a loyal group of Razorback fans who will go absolutely anywhere when the Razorbacks play, and they like to go in style.
Yeah, and we mean anywhere when we say that. Before bringing us today's top stories, 4029's John Paul caught up with some of those road hogs.
For the Freemans, this is home. And this lot has been home for a long time.
We're totally amazed. It's just the greatest place in the world.
Max and his wife are part of the loyal group of dedicated fans known as the Road Hogs. It's a small group. Many hit the road, going the distance with the football team wherever they play. It's so popular, there's a waiting list just to join.
This is the greatest place that we have ever been to. A lot of great people. You meet people throughout the state of Arkansas. We have a lot of fun, a lot of good friends, and we love the Razorbacks.
The spots at the park are filled, sold out. At one point, there were 54 people on the waiting list to get an electrical site. So what keeps the Freemans and so many others coming back year after year?
There's nothing really, you know, that you could really draw just one thing. It's just a total lifestyle that is different than anything I've experienced.
Their beloved hogs, the common bond.
We love them up or down.
And as that list gets longer and longer, the Freemans and the other road hogs here will carry on the tradition of proudly representing Arkansas, win or lose, all the time, everywhere they go. For the Hog Wild pregame show, I'm John Paul.
The Roadhogs RV Park is located in South Fayetteville. It's not far from Baum Stadium, just less than a mile away from the stadium.
And the fans are already there getting ready to call those hogs.